vertical branch. So today I will tell you about the bank. You can see the bank. Yes. So I will tell you about the banks and some Indian currency that we use every day. Okay. Now what is bank? A bank is a place where we deposit a money, and when we need, we can withdraw the money from the bank. The word deposit. What do you mean by the deposit? Deposit means we have to keep our money to the bank. Okay, हमको जब हमारे पास पैसे होंगे हमको कहाँ पे रखना है? Bank में. Okay, and what do you mean by the withdrawal? Or what withdrawal means when we need money that we kept from the bank, we can withdraw from the bank. हम वापिस बैंक से ले सकते हैं जब हमको जरूरत होगी. Okay, so I will tell you, we have to open our account to the bank. And what now? In the bank, we have to go to the cash counter. Yes, when you want to money, we have to go to the cash counter. So come, we will go to the cash counter for money. Okay, so she is a cashier. She is a bank cashier. She will give me money to me. Yes. Okay, now I give some detail of my account and now she is giving me money. Yes, you can see. Yes, this is the money. Now I will show you some coins. Now I will show you this coins and notes. Now I will tell you about the Indian currency. Indian currency that we use every day. So we use some coins and some notes for regular life. Yes. Now I will show you. This is a 1 rupee coin. Okay. This is a 1 rupee coin. This is a 2 rupee coin. And this is a 5 rupee coin. This is a 5 rupee coin. You can see this? Yes. And this is a 10 rupee coin. Yes. So these coins we use regularly. Yes. Now I will show you some notes. Yes. You can see this is a 10 rupee note. Yes. You can see it is written 1010 in this note. Now this is a new note of 20. Yes. So this is a 20 rupee note. Now it is a old note. Ye purani wali note hai. So this also a 20 rupee note that we use. You can see in your home easily. Okay. Now what? This is a 50 rupee new note. Yes. This is a 50 rupee note. You can see 50 is written 5050. And this note, this is an old note of 50. Yeh purani wali note hai 50 ki. Okay. Now this is a new note of 100. See, 100 is, it is written 100. And this is the old note of 100. Yes, you can see 100 is written. This is the note of 200. So this is a new note of 200. 2, it is 2, see 2 is written 00, so this is a 200 note and this is a 500 rupee note. Okay, I hope you enjoy our video. Thank you.